everyone, welcome to Rhyme Time. My name is Mrs. Berlant, and today we are going to be going on a rhyming story time adventure. Everyone ready for rhyming story time? Let me see. Wonderful. We start all Reading Superstars story time adventures with our story time songs. For anyone who has been with me before, welcome back. So nice to see you. You know all the words, sing along with me. Anyone new, welcome. You'll pick up the words, they're easy. Are you ready, everybody? Let me hear you sing with me. If you're ready for a story, clap your hands. If you're ready for a story, clap your hands. If you're ready for a story, are you ready? Then stand up and stamp your feet. If you're ready for a story, clap your hands. If you're ready for a story, stamp your feet. If you're ready for a story, stamp your feet. If you're ready for a story, are you ready? Then wave your hands and shout hooray! If you're ready for a story, stamp your feet. If you're ready for a story, shout hooray, hooray! If you're ready for a story, shout hooray, hooray! If you're ready for a story, are you ready? Then sit down and cross your feet. Nice. If you're ready for a story, shout hooray, hooray! Very nice, very nice singing. Well, now that we got most of those wiggles out, let's get the rest. This next song is very simple. All you need to do is repeat after me. Are you ready? Put your hands out, wiggle your fingers, and here we go, just repeat. Wiggle your fingers, let me hear. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, let me hear. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your arms, show me. Wiggle your arms, wiggle your nose, wiggle your nose. Now that my wiggles, let me see. Now that my wiggles are all out of me, are all out of me, I'm ready to sit, I'm ready to sit and hear a story, and hear a story. Very nice. Our rhyming story time adventure book today is called Bunny's Favorite Rhymes. Here's Bunny. Can you say hi to Bunny? Hi, Bunny. In today's story, we will be meeting Bunny and Bunny's mom. Can you say hi to Bunny's mom? Hi, Bunny's mom. And they will be going with us because we're gonna go too on a wonderful journey through the world of nursery rhymes. And while we are singing and saying our nursery rhymes, I would like you to listen for all the rhyming words. What is a rhyming word? A rhyming word are words that sound the same. Actually, they have the same ending. We just changed the beginning a little. Let's take a look at this one. House, mouse. Let me hear you say that. House, mouse. Do you hear that? Just a little bit of a change? Good, let's do it again. Shell, bell. Let me hear you say that. Let me hear. Shell, bell. One more. Whale, pail. Let me hear you say it. Whale, pail. You see how they sound similar? So, are you ready to start our rhyming story time adventure? Here we go. Bunny's favorite rhymes. It's rhyme time, my little bunny. Yes, said Bunny. Rhymes are fun. Where should we begin? Asked Mom. Bunny thought and thought. All the rhymes are great. Then Bunny decided. With Mary, Bunny said. Okay, said Mom. Then Mary had a little lamb. It is. Are you ready for Mary had a little lamb? Here she is. Sing with me. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went everywhere that Mary went. Her lamb was sure to go. Where'd he go? He followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. He followed her to school one day. That was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Very good. Very nice singing, Mary Had a Little Lamb with Me. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Snow, go. Let me hear you say that. Snow, go. Day, play. Let me hear you say it. Day, play. Rule, school. Let me hear. Rule, school. Do you hear how they sound similar? Very nice. Okay, Bunny, what's next? This one next, said Bunny. I like this one. We have a clock and we have a mouse and we have little mouse feeties running very fast. Do you know what it is? Hickory dickory dock. All right, everybody, let's do it with me. Ready? Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Tick tock. Isn't that fun? You know what? Let's do it one more time. Ready? Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock. Tick tock. Very nice. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Dock, clock. Let me hear you say that. Dock, clock. Dock, tock. Let me hear. Dock, tock. Very good. Okay, Bunny, what rhyme is next? Oh, this one's pretty. Let's read this one, said Bunny. Do you know what it is? Let me hear. Yep. Row, row, row your boat. Where do you think they will go? Let's find out. Can you sing with me? Ready? Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Nice, again. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. And where did they go? They went to a beautiful place over the rainbow. Very pretty place to go. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Stream, dream. Let me hear you say that. Stream, dream. Very good. Okay, Bunny, what's next? It's rhyme time. Rhyme time means that this part is for us to do together. Let's read the directions. Choose a picture on the left. Find the picture on the right that rhymes with that picture. We can do that. Are you ready to try? Let's take a look. We have, what is this? Tell me. A cat, a what? Good, a bed and a clock. Let me hear you say it, clock. Good. And on this side, we have red. Let me hear, red. This is a, let me hear, sock. And this is a, goes on your head, a hat. Let's take them one at a time and let's start with the cat. Remember, rhyming words sound alike. So say them with me. Cat, red. Does red rhyme with cat? No. Let me hear you say it. Cat, sock. Does cat rhyme with sock? No. Let me hear. Cat, hat. Does cat rhyme with hat? Yes, it does. You got it. Very good. Very nice. Let's go to the bed. We're looking for the picture that rhymes with bed. So let's say bed, bed. And let me hear, what is this? Red. Does bed rhyme with red? Yes, it does. Who got it? Very good. This is a, let me hear, clock. Does clock rhyme with red? Nope. Does clock rhyme with sock? Yes, it does. Who got it? Very good. Very, very nice. Are you beginning to hear those rhymes? Let's say our rhyming pairs. Say it with me. Ready? Cat rhymes with hat. Bed rhymes with red. And clock rhymes with sock. Very nice. Very good rhyme time for us. All right, Bunny. What rhyme is next? I like this one, said Bunny. I think it's funny. What do we have? We have a cow on top of a moon and a dish and a spoon. Does anyone know? Yep. Hey, diddle, diddle. Are you ready? Sing it with me. Hey, diddle, diddle, the cat and the fiddle, the cow jumped over the moon. The little dog laughed to see such sport, and the dish ran away with the spoon. Yeah, funny. That is a funny one, isn't it? And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Diddle, fiddle. Let me hear you say it. Diddle, fiddle. Good. Moon, spoon. Let me hear. Moon, spoon. Very, very nice. Which one is next? Let's see. I can do this one with my fingers, Bunny told his mom. What can you do with your fingers? We have water and a spider and some rain. Anyone know what it is? Call it out. Oh, yes, you are right. Can you do it with Bunny? All right, let me see those little spiders. Ready? Here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sunshine that dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Very nice. Itsy bits, what? You want to do it again? All right, you can do it again. You ready? Let me see those little spiders. Here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sunshine that dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Yes, that was fun. Such nice itsy bitsy spidering. Very, very good. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Spout out. Let me hear you say it. Spout out. We're listening to hear rhymes. Rhyming is something you need to hear. All right, Bunny. Bunny's mom, what is next? Can I try and do this one? Asked Bunny. I can jump really high. What rhyme would you jump really high? Do you know this one? This is Jack be nimble. This is Jack. And Jack is trying to jump over a candlestick. Do we ever jump over candlesticks? No, no, no. But Jack is gonna try. Let's see what happens. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick. Jack jumped over the candlestick. He did it! So he tries again. Jack jumped high, Jack jumped low. Jack jumped over and burned his toe. Oh no! No, 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 Jack. That's why we do not jump over candlesticks. Everyone say to Jack, no, no, no. Nope. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. quick stick. Let me hear you say that. Quick stick. Good. And here are three ones. Low toe, no. Let me hear the three words. Low toe, no. Very good. Very nice. Okay, Bunny, what rhyme is next? Rhyme time! It is rhyme time. It is rhyme time just for us. Are you ready? Here we go. What do we hear? A king and a star. And what's this? Do you know? This is a snail. Let me hear you say snail. Snail. And on this side, we have mail, a car, and a ring. Let's start with the king. Which picture rhymes with the king? Everyone say king. King, say mail. Mail. Does king rhyme with mail? Nope. Let's say it again. What picture? King. This one is a car. Does that rhyme? King car? Nope. Say it again. King, ring. Do king and ring rhyme? Yes, they do. Let me see who got it. Very good. This is a, let me hear, star. Does star rhyme with mail? Does star rhyme with car? Yes, it does. Who got it? Very good. Remember him? A snail, yes. Does snail rhyme with ring? Does snail rhyme with car? Does snail rhyme with mail? Yes, it does. You got it. Very good. Let's say our rhyming pairs. Are you ready? King goes with ring. Star goes with car. And snail goes with mail. Very nice rhyming. We did great. Give yourselves high five. Yes, for us. All right, Bunny, we are ready. What's next? It's time for tea. Can I have cookies and carrots too? Well, we know bunnies like carrots. Cookies are a special treat, especially with I'm a little teapot. Should we do this one? All right, everybody stand up. Everybody up. Let's be teapots. Are you ready? Sing with me. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle. Let me see your handles. Handles. Here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Just tip me over and pour me out. Isn't that fun? It's so much fun to be teapots. You know what? Let's do it again. Are you ready? Let me hear you sing with me. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout, just tip me over and pour me out. Oh, very good. We were great little teapots. All right, everyone have a seat. Crisscross applesauce your feet. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Stout, spout. Let me hear you say them. Stout, spout. Shout, out. Let me hear. Shout, out. Very nice. I like this one, said Bunny, but I like it said just like this. Do you know which one this is? Let me hear. I heard it from a bunch of you. Ba, ba, black sheep. I wonder how Bunny likes it said. Let's find out. Can you sing with me? Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full. One for your sweater and one for your rug. One for your blanket to keep you warm and snug. Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir, yes, sir. Three bags full. What a nice way to sing Baa Baa Black Sheep. And here is Fanny with our rhyming words. Wool, full. Let me hear you say it. Wool, full. Rug, snug. Let me hear. Rug, snug. Very good. Are you hearing the rhyme, the similar words? Good. Humpty Dumpty should learn to be more careful, Bunny said. Why would Bunny tell Humpty Dumpty to be more careful? What happens to Humpty Dumpty? Do you know? Let me hear. Let's see if you're right. Are you ready? Do it with me. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Oh no! All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Bunny was right. You have to be very careful when you're sitting on a wall, Humpty. You be careful next time. And here is Fanny with our rhyming words. Wall, fall. Let me hear you say it. Wall, fall. Men again. Let me hear. Men again. Good. All right, what's next? Ah, rhyme time. It is rhyme time. It is rhyme time just for us. Are you ready? Here we go. What number? Tell me. 3, and this is a what? A spoon, and this is a pear. Let's see what's on this side. Let me hear you say it. Bear, a tree, and the moon. Let's start with 3. Does 3 rhyme with bear? Does 3 rhyme with tree? Yes, it does. You got it. Very good. What about spoon? Let me hear you say spoon. Spoon, bear? No. Spoon, tree? Spoon, moon? Yes, who got it? Good. How about the pear? Does pear rhyme with moon? Pear, tree? Pear, bear? Yes, it does. Very nice. Let's say our rhyming pairs. Let's start with 3 rhymes with tree. Spoon rhymes with moon, and pear rhymes with bear. Very nice. Very nice rhyming. Those skills are getting very good. Okay, Bunny, we are ready. What's next? Bo Peep should watch her sheep more carefully. What happens with Bo Peep's sheep? Do you know? Let's find out. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep. They're not here and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they will come home. Wagging their tails behind them. Oh, Bo Peep, you should be more careful watching your sheep. But at least they all came home. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Peep, sheep. Let me hear you say them. Peep, sheep. Alone, home. Let me hear. Alone, home. Very good. What's next? This one is fun too, said Bunny. You get to count to 10. Do you know your numbers? Can you count to 10? Would you count with me? All right, here we go. Let me hear you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What rhyme can we do with the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10? One, two, buckle my shoe. All right, everyone, say it with me. Are you ready? One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hen. Very good. Very good rhyming and counting. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. We've got a lot of rhyming words in one, two, buckle my shoe. Are you ready? Two, shoe. Let me hear you say it. Two, shoe. Four, door. Let me hear. Four, door. Six, sticks. Let me hear. Six, sticks. Eight, straight. Let me hear. Eight, straight. Last one. 10, hen. 10, hen. Very good. Lots of rhyming words in there. This is my all-time favorite, said Bunny. Can we say it together? Do you know what it is? Stars and the moon and twinkles. Yes, it is. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Let me see your twinkle stars. All right, everyone, twinkle stars are out. Are you ready? Sing with me. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. I can see why Bunny likes that one. I like that one too. And here is Bunny with our rhyming words. Star, R. Let me hear you say them. Star, R. High, sky. Let me hear. High, sky. Good rhyming. You know what time it is? Can anyone guess? It's rhyme time. It is rhyme time. It is rhyme time just for us. Yay! Are you ready to rhyme? All right, here we go. Let me hear. What is this? This is a box. This is a, let me hear, bell. And this is a boat. And on this side, we have a well. Say the word well. And a coat. And a box. Let's start with the box. What rhymes with box? Box well, box coat, box fox. Yes, who got it? Very good. The bell, bell fox, bell coat, bell well. Yes, show me. Good, very good. Boat, boat well, boat coat. There it is. Very nice. Who got them all? All right, let's say our rhyming pairs. Ready? Box, fox, bell well, boat coat. Wow, you were great. You were wonderful. Give yourselves high fives. Yay for us. Wonderful, wonderful rhyming skills. Very nice, everybody. And here is Bunny. And here is Bunny's mom. And they say, thank you for rhyming with us today. Please subscribe to our channel and join us on all our story adventures where we learn so many, many things. Well, thank you everyone. We had a good time in rhyme time. If you'd like your own copy of Bunny's favorite rhymes, you can find it on our website, thereadingsuperstars.com. And if you would like a very fun and special rhyming experience, are gift boxes. Gift boxes include a Rhyme Time Adventure book, a coloring pack, so you can circle your rhymes and color your rhymes, a nice way to learn those rhyming words. And to make it very special, you will make your own, who's this? Buddy! Buddy is a full 16-inch and cuddly. Adults, because this is a make your own, a wonderful activity to do with your children, it will come with a birth certificate and a naming card, so you can give your bunny a special name and a birthday. It will also have a wish that you can put inside to make your bunny something special just for you. So the next time you sit down and read Buddy's Favorite Rhymes, or with me, you can cuddle with your bunny and read. Parents, rhyming is an essential reading skill. For if you can rhyme, you can blend letters. If you can blend letters, you can read words. And if you can read words, you can read. On our website, you will find a rhyme to read workbook. It's so important that your children have this skill. Rhyme to read workbook will have the nursery rhymes as we went through it, so you can point them out and they can find them. And you will circle your rhymes, cut and paste your rhymes, lots of rhyming activities, so you can learn this very important skill. Well, thank you everyone. I look forward to seeing you again. And Buddy and I will see you next time. Bye everyone, have a wonderful day.